school. And action. Hello everyone, this is Grace, and we're here today at Westlake Girls High School, where we will be speaking to some of the students in the Westlake Symphony Orchestra.
Alrighty, let's try this again.
Alright, let's get cracking with it. Why'd you join the orchestra?
Well, I've been doing orchestra all my life, so I just thought, why not really?
I take music so I have something to do, apparently.
I just love being social and busy, so orchestra was the perfect choice to fill the time.
So, what's your favourite part of being in the Westlake Symphony Orchestra?
Oh, there are so many things.
So many things.
Such as the friends I get to meet in this group.
I honestly just love learning about all the new pieces and about where the music can take me.
I love it when we get to go on a mini tour to another school or rest home. I think it's just really nice getting out in the community and spreading the love of music.
I quite like the sounds recordings, actually. They're quite unique.
Oh, I think me and Mr. Squire's honestly pretty cool.
You guys need to play with more energy. One day when you're 29, it will be harder. You cannot put this in the video.
Cool. So what else has your orchestra done for the year?
Yeah, we've done a lot of things this year.
We've done so many things.
Wait, have we done anything yet?
Nah, I don't think so.
Surely we've done something.
No, not a thing. No.
The gala's coming up, isn't it?
Did someone just say we need to practice?
Wait, what?
Okay, Westlake Symphony, what does retardando mean?
Alrighty, now to finish this off, is there anything else that you want the world to know about?
Thanks for watching our video, and please don't judge.
To all the musicians out there in the world, stay safe, stay healthy.
We really hope that things can go back quickly, so that you can have your crazy fun-packed rehearsals again.
And as our very last message, we hope that you keep your spirits up and find your daily reason to smile.
And keep practicing!